Come on, let's go.
Okay.
This is even bigger than HobbyCon.
That's Kanye's best time yet.
Turbo's never gone that fast. I mean, yet.
So, you got a plan, Taco Man?
Of course I do.
Please tell me those phony glasses are not your plan.
No. That would be ridiculous.
Come on, phony glasses, do your thing.
Oh, this is great! I'm gonna go have heart attack.
¿Qué pasa, my friend? I have a driver that I'd like to enter into the race.
What team does your driver race for?
Dos Bros Tacos and Company.
Has he passed the rookie test?
Hey, come here. Let's cut to the chase, okay? You have glasses, I have glasses. What do we gotta do to get this done, bro?
Hey, let's go! Come on, man, let's go!
There's no way to treat a guy with glasses! I have astigmatism and stuff!
Do it, shattering your own records year after year.
Well, when a cheetah chases after a gazelle, does he ever stop to think, maybe I've caught enough gazelles? Maybe I should just settle down, try the vegan thing. No! He keeps running as long as his legs will carry him. I am like the cheetah. I never give up! Next question.
All right, give me the keys. I'll drive the first shift home.
What gives?
Can I help you, monsieur?
1 second, please.
What are you doing? Are you trying to get me arrested?
Oh.
Sorry. So sorry. We'll have this under control.
Ladies and gentlemen! I give you the next Indy 500 champion! Huh?
Is that a snail? Your driver is a snail?
Huh?
What kind of welcome is that?
No, I'd say an appropriate welcome, given the situation.
All right, game over, nutjob.
Let's go.
Have a nice flight, Chet.
Huh?
Hit it!
Who is Shutter? Bonza!
Oh, get off! Come to the mouth, Turbo!
We'll be right back.